Now, if your computer's ever frozen and shown a black screen with just the cursor like this, you can press the Control, Shift, Windows, and B keys, and it'll reset your graphics card. Should be good to go now.